China, during the Qing Dynasty. Prince Su is having a party at his mansion. It's so packed with guests that even the servants are having trouble moving around. Then people notice a middle-aged servant twisting and winding through guests and tables, holding trays and cups, but moving with such skill that he didn't spill even a single drop of tea. This man is Dong Haichuan, and his art of Ba Gua Zhang has finally been revealed to the public. Ba Gua Zhang, or the 8 trigrams palm, is one of China's 3 internal martial arts styles and features highly unique twisting and circular movements that are unconnected to any other martial art in history. No one really knows where Dong Haichuan learned it.